Hello children, how are you all? Children, today we are going to learn prepositions. Repeat after me. Preposition. Preposition. Preposition means position of anything, koi cheez ki jagah. Now, can you help me to find my school items? My mama asked me to clean my room and keep everything in my school bag. So children, can you show me where is my scale? The ruler, the scale. कहीं दिख रही है आपको scale? I can't find it. Will you help me find the scale? Oh yes, there it is. Thank you so much. This is a scale. And where was the scale? The scale is on the book. The scale is on the book. On. Repeat after me. Scale is on the book. Book ke upar. Book ke upar. Upar hai na? On. Ya niche hai? Under hai? Is it under or below? No. Ya is it inside? Is it in? In? No. Where is it? On. Upar. Book ke upar. Upar ko bolte hai on. On. The scale is on the book. Repeat after me. The scale is on the book. And where should the scale be? Where do we have to keep the scale? Jaga kahan hai uski? The scale should be in the compass box. Compass box ke andar. In. The scale should be in the compass box. In. Now where is the scale? The scale is on the book or in the compass box? कंपस बॉक्स के अंदर है, इन है या बुक के ऊपर है, ऑन है? यस, द स्केल इज इन द कंपस बॉक्स. नाउ चिल्ड्रेन, वेयर आर माय इरेजर एंड शार्पनर? कैन यू सी मेरे इरेजर और शार्पनर कहाँ है? कैन यू फाइंड, कैन यू फाइंड? यस, कैन यू टेल मी? वेरी गुड, रिपीट आफ्टर मी. Sharpener and eraser is on the book. They are on the book. Book ke upar hai. Kaha hai sharpener aur eraser? Upar hai na, book ke upar hai na wo. They are on the book. Now, where shall we keep them? Kaha hai uski jagah? Where should the sharpener and eraser be? They should be in the compass box. Compass box के अंदर होना चाहिए. In. अंदर को क्या बोलते हैं? In. So let us put the sharpener in the compass box. Eraser in the compass box. अब कहाँ है sharpener और eraser? On the book. Book के ऊपर है? No. They are in the compass box. Compass box के अंदर. In. So repeat after me. Sharpener, eraser and scale are in the compass box. And now, where shall we keep the book? Yes, the book will go in the bag. Book kahan honi chahiye? In the bag. In means under. In means under, inside. See, where am I keeping the book? Main kahan rakh rahi hoon book ko? In the bag. Where is the book? In the bag. Can you see? In the bag. Now where is the book? Is it on the table? Table ke upar hai? On the table? No. Then where is it? Where is the book? The book is in the bag. Under. In. So now children, you are going to remember in and on by the action. Okay? Say with me and do it with me. Look carefully. On. Make a fist and clap. On. Repeat after me. On. On means upar. Repeat after me. On means upar. Repeat after me. On means upar. On means upar. Repeat after me. On means upar. And in means under. In means under. In means under. इन मीन्स अंदर. ऑन मीन्स ऊपर, इन मीन्स अंदर. ऑन मीन्स ऊपर, इन मीन्स अंदर. सो नाउ वेयर इज द बुक चिल्ड्रेन? यस इट इज इन द बैग. रिपीट आफ्टर मी, द बुक इज इन द बैग. रिपीट आफ्टर मी, द बुक इज इन द बैग. एंड वेयर इज माई स्टेशनरी, माई पेंसिल, इरेजर, शार्पनर एंड स्केल? दे आर इन द कंपस बॉक्स. दे आर इन द कंपस बॉक्स. एंड वेयर इज द कंपस बॉक्स एंड द बैग? ऑन द टेबल. द बैग एंड द बॉक्स इज ऑन द टेबल. रिपीट आफ्टर मी इन फुल सेंटेंस. बैग एंड द बॉक्स इज ऑन द टेबल. ऑन ऊपर, ऑन ऊपर. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, बाय बाय, सी यू नेक्स्ट टाइम.